Yard. Shingles. Sharp. And forward. Josh Hart. At yard, Anthony Simons. At center, Yusuf Nurkic. At forward, Jeremy Grant. The head coach of the visiting team, Chauncey Billups.
Welcome, everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. DA, take it away.
Thanks very much. Now, Anthony Simons came in as a shy teenager. He said, "People here have seen me grow up. Even those around me tell me, and you've come a long way. You're becoming a man now. I'm coming out of my shell. I've grown a lot, and I'm out of the quiet stage. Now, I'm much more talkative." Kevin?
He is, and his game, David, speaks volumes by itself. David, thank you.
Let's take a look at our starters for Portland. Nurkic the pivot, with Grant at the other post spot. Anthony Simons out there with Sharp, and it's Hart in at the three spot. And for the Nets, Durant is the four, with Claxton playing the five. Harris is out there with Irving, and it's O'Neal in at the three. At this point of the season, Greg, right in the heart of the schedule, what are the biggest challenges for a player?
Kevin, sometimes it's just about knowing what city you're in. The travel in this league is crazy, but you really want to keep focus and sleep and eat right. Vital.
Now, here is Irving. Shoots over Nurkic. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Heads up play by Kyrie Irving. On time and on target pass. We've seen that before.
Pass to Simons. This is to Nurkic. It's blocked. And it's out of bounds. The Trailblazers able to retain possession here. And that kind of stifling effort on defense needs another look.
And making a statement right away, letting them know they won't get any easy ones when he's around.
Off the inbound pass, and it's good on the layup.
Sharp from Josh Hart.
KD with it. Shoots over Grant, and the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
First personal foul.
And never say never, but we might never see another player who combines the length and guard skills of Kevin Durant. He's a player who completely breaks the mold.
The first one falls. And when you think about Durant's singularity as a player, Steve Kerr said he's more gifted than Michael Jordan.
Greg, what do you think of that?
Well, Steve's had a first-hand view coaching KD and playing alongside Jordan. He didn't say greater, but more gifted. I think it's a conversation.
Both shots good from the stripe.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
First quarter of play, 1 minute played. Now, Nurkic turned in an outstanding game against New York. Grant the pass to Hart, six to shoot. It's deflected. Now, here's Durant. Last game out, 36 points for him. Here's Irving. Harris outside. Outside Durant. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Well, this is what makes Kevin Durant maybe the greatest all-around scorer in the game today. Equal proficiency from every spot on the floor.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
Here's Sharp. Kevin Durant picking up that last basket. Nurkic, a screen on KD, and he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. You know, Greg Anthony, people talk about Jeremy Grant as a scorer, but what about his passing?
He's significantly better moving the ball along. He's leaving no stone unturned as he looks to maximize his abilities.
The free throw drops for Grant.
Well, I like how Jeremy Grant continues to work on his game. The jumper is coming along, and he remains an exceptional defensive player.
And Grant drops them both. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Irving passes to O'Neal. Durant for three. And it's Portland with the rebound. Last time they met was in Portland this season.
Well, they were on the wrong side of a very close matchup last time they met. But what a great game.
Now, here's Grant. Last time out, he had 44 points. Here's Sharp. Here's Nurkic. That one's in. His first bucket of the game. He's one for two.
And this is where Nurkic gets a lot of his points, staying active even after the shot goes up.
Durant sets a screen for Irving. No good on the triple. So for the Trailblazers, their last game, a win against the Knicks in New York. And here is Simon. 38 points for him last game against the Knicks in New York. Unloads from nine. Here's Irving. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass.
Well, an opportunistic bucket by Kyrie Irving, showing a willingness to get to the offensive window.
Nurkic with it. He's certainly been a consistent piece of their offense, averaging about 14 and a half points a game. Hart, that's good.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Simons against Irving. Launches a three. Another miss by Irving.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Pass to Hart. Simons against Irving. The shot's good from Simons.
Yeah, there's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
And after that trade request this summer, Kevin Durant's still a Brooklyn Net. The offers weren't enough to move the needle, and the decision was made to run it back. One thing's for sure, when you've got KD, you've got a chance.
That doesn't go in either for Irving. Portland leading. Grant kicks to Simons. Good, and Grant gets the assist.
Simons has got his second bucket of the game to go.
And nice pass by Grant. And this is what happens when you become timeout. A great scorer. You draw defenders, which often leaves someone open.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. And a whole new lineup here for Brooklyn. An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Eubanks, he's checked in for Yusuf Nurkic. Nasir Little comes in for Jeremy Grant. Winslow's checked in for Sharp. And it's Johnson in for Anfernee Simons. Now here's Mills. Simmons left side. Clock at six. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Well, this is exactly where Ben Simmons looks to become assertive. The closer he is to the cup, the more dangerous he is.
Johnson, the pass to Hart. Johnson sets the screen for Hart. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And a hard finish there, guys.
Yeah, and only one hand needed for that one. Winslow against Curry. There's the pick. Pass to Sharp. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
When you think of Seth Curry, you're thinking shooting. But there, what a pretty pass to find the open man.
Johnson, the pass to Eubanks. Johnson finds Hart. Inside, here's Eubanks. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Well, what he lacks in size for a typical center, he makes up for with all that athleticism. Boy, can he elevate.
Curry against Winslow. 59 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Sharp. Score the basket. His second of two attempts.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now here's Johnson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one.
And a chance here to check out some stats on Justice Winslow. How's the last month of basketball been for him? He's around 6 points per game, 4 assists, and 5 rebounds. I mean, the numbers aren't bad on their own, but he knows that he can help this team in a bigger way.
And sometimes it comes down to the flow of the offense. One night it's your night, another night perhaps it's somebody else's.
And both free throws good for Johnson. Nets trail by 4. Sumner kicks to Kerr. There's 37 seconds left in the first. Had a hand on it, and he's able to get it back. Chalk up 2 there. 32 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Now Johnson. And right now he's averaging about 7 points a game. Little passes to Eubanks. And there's the pass to Curry. With 4 seconds on the clock, the shot will not fall. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Portland out in front. They lead by a bucket. Live from Brooklyn, New York, you're watching 2K Sports. Fairly close game through the first quarter, and we'll see what happens here in the second. And looking at what we've seen so far from the Trailblazers guys, what do you think?
Just they've gotten to the line with tremendous consistency here through the first period.
And this is why coaches say be aggressive. As long as you're playing smart, good things tend to happen, even if you're on the road.
Durant is the 4, with Claxton playing the 5. Kyrie Irving is out there with Thomas, and it's O'Neal in at the small forward. That's the Nets 5 as we get into the second quarter. Clock is at 3. Grant for 3. It's hauled in by Claxton.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
KD passes to Claxton.
Passing may be the most overlooked aspect of Kevin Durant's game, but you know he wants his teammates to feel good.
Grant with a screen on Irving. Now, here's Simons. He seems to always be finding ways to score, averaging around 23.5 points a game. There's Winslow. There's three-pointers off the mark. And for Brooklyn, they're shooting an outstanding 53% for the game. Thomas surveying the D. Irving dishes to Thomas. Irving sets a screen for Thomas. Hits it from three-point range. And now a three-point Brooklyn lead. Well, great, we see it every year. Those overachieving teams in the NBA. What enables them to be greater than the sum of their parts?
Well, listen, luck can play a part, but confidence is a huge factor as well. If you walk into that gym every night believing you'll find a way to win, oftentimes you do. And just using that length to his full advantage, Durant draws the foul, and we know what usually happens when he steps to the line.
These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
That free throw, no good.
Guys, we know that Kevin Durant, like most NBA players, has his off-the-floor pursuits away from the game. But the fact of the matter is, we know his priority is the game of basketball.
And Portland making a change here. Watford's checked in. Good on the second free throw. Trailblazers trail by four. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
The feed to Nurkic. Kicks it out to Grant. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off. And after all the drama and wanting out, Kyrie Irving remains a net. Feels like a bit of a farewell tour, but winning can heal all, and you never know what the future may hold, especially with Kyrie.
Irving against Simon. Over to the left wing. Left side, Grant. After two misses to start the game, he's on the board with that shot made.
Well, this is why Jeremy Grant's size is important. Stretches out beautifully whenever he's close to the rack.
Thomas kicks to Irving. With the shot. A shot, no good. Now the Trailblazers take it the other way.
Well, they have the advantage, but you still feel like this guy needs to find a way to get himself going.
With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Kevin Durant learned an important lesson at age 11. His dad cooked him one-on-one, dunking on him and talking trash. Durant started crying and he locked himself in his room, but he came to realize, what am I so mad at? It's good to be passionate, but channel it. Once you're off the court, leave it and go back to being you. Kevin?
Good advice. David, thanks. Brooklyn with the ball. Trailblazers knocking down the trail. From about 19 feet, Thomas, no good. Portland trailing here. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. That gives them the lead. Simons has got 6 points in the quarter.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
Here's Durant. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
First personal foul.
I mean, defensively, you are just contending with so much when you're checking Kevin Durant. It's not just the length. This guy is one of the most skilled, gifted offensive players in NBA history.
Free throw drops for KD. So for the Nets,
Simmons checked in for O'Neal. Harris comes in for Thomas. And it's Mills in for Irving. An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Eubanks, he's checked in for Nurkic. Nasir Little comes in for Jeremy Grant. Hart, he's checked in for Sharp. And it's Johnson in for Anfernee Simons. So he gets them both.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Passes it to Eubanks. There's a screen. Hart the pass to Eubanks. Banked in off the glass. Eubanks got his second basket of the game.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Here's Mills. It's blocked.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Here's Little. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Pass to Hart. Johnson sets the screen for Hart. From past the arc. Rebounded by the Nets. And here is Simmons. He kicks it to KD. Back to Simmons. A fader. No good that time. So the Trailblazers will take it the other way. They are coming into this having notched a win against the Knicks in their last game.
Well, it's easy to score when you're facing very little resistance. That's why their offense looks so good in that one.
Well, give them some credit for taking advantage of a weak defense and capitalizing on every mistake.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Trailblazers.
They've been so aggressive, going strong at the defense, looking to score off of that penetration.
And their assist total, also impressive early, creating with the pass and playing for teammates.
Sharps checked in for Brooklyn. Seth Curry comes in for Kevin Durant. And the free throw, no good.
And Simmons is an asset in so many ways. Maybe most of all, his defense.
Well, unequivocally, Craig, this guy can guard 1-4. And I'm going to say, because of the length and the strength he has, in a pinch, he could also guard most fives. He's terrific on the defensive glass, and he could put a ton of pressure on you in his transition game. Like, this guy is a special talent.
Here's Hart. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That's on Ben Simmons.
Josh Hart won't always have his shot falling, but the hustle is there. And a great energy guy with major impact on the floor.
And the first one at the line is good. And for Josh Hart, he's a fan favorite because of his hustle.
And that can go a long way in the NBA. Hart looks like a typical 3-and-D player, but he also has that intangible of igniting the team.
Justice Winslow, he's checked in for the Trailblazers. And so it's Mills who will bring it up for the Brooklyn Nets, trailing by 4. 1:22 left to play in the first half. He feeds it to Simmons. Out to Harris. Launches it. Eubanks grabs the miss. And here's Portland. They're on a 14-4 run right now. Johnson, the pass to Hart. Eubanks. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Portland may have made 6 of their 7 attempts at the line in this one. First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time. Nets trail by 6. Outside, Simmons. Harris outside. Now here's Mills, covered by Johnson. Five on the clock. Here's Sharp. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. That's on Keon Johnson.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach. Driving and drawing. Initiating contact. Create opportunities. Get to the line.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Numbers this year at the line below 70. So when he's getting to the line, not nearly as effective as he'd like.
That one is off. So for the Nets, Edwards, he's checked in for Harris. And Edmund Sumner's subbed in for Patty Mills. No luck that time either.
And that's the battle they haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
Johnson, the pass to Eubanks. And here is Hart. It's sent back down by Simmons.
That is the long arms and defensive prowess of Ben Simmons on display.
Sumner passes to Kerr. Edwards with it. Pass to Simmons. Over Hart. That one's in there, and the Portland lead is cut down now to just four in the basket from Simmons.
Boy, nice shot. He didn't need the fadeaway to create separation, though. He was wide open.
And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Trailblazers out in front as they end the second quarter with a massive 16-6 run. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports.
Hello, folks. Is this the halftime show? Yes, it is. And kicking it off, let's quickly look at the Western Conference standings.
And taking a look at the Trailblazers, they stayed in the mix. A few people predicted they might regress. Clearly, that hasn't been the case. They continue to hum along. It'll be interesting to see how they close out this year.
And now let's focus on the Trailblazers. At halftime now, it's been a tight one.
Being a trunk slammer ain't easy. Hostile environment, these guys are unfazed.
Yeah, it's tough to win on the road in the NBA. Loving the confidence. That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more hoops action.
We've got you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. One of the stories here, and Vernie Simons getting it done today.
You just love the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
You know, as a coach, you can preach good shot selection, but it's up to the players to execute, and this guy has done just that.
On the court for the Trailblazers, their forwards, it's Hart and Grant.
Yes, sir.
Sharp out there with Anfernee Simons. And it's Nurkic in at the five, roaming the paint. Here's Harris after the basket by Yusuf Nurkic. Harris, a screen on Simon. Irving, good.
Kyrie Irving, such a consistent threat to score from anywhere on the floor. That time he goes to the three-point game.
Over to the wing. Grant down low. Durant's there. And it's sent back by KD. And he gets it back. And it's out of bounds, and they say it was last touched by Durant. And right now, let's watch that terrific swat.
Yeah, quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
Shot clock at six. Here's Hart.
All right, time now to pick it up. You're 1-for-4, and you certainly don't want to give your opponent momentum.
Stolen.
Fast break. Here come the Trailblazers. Throws down the breakaway jam.
Well, that's why they're in front. Aggressive play at both ends. Nicely done.
And Kyrie Irving, a Picasso with the ball in his hands. And like a lot of genius-level creators, he marches to the beat of his own drum.
Now, here's Durant. He's got seven. Just five to shoot. Irving for three. No good that time. So the Trailblazers will take it the other way. Here's Simon. The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
Ah, they're going for the throat. And you know, Greg, Kyrie sometimes is just a tough guy to figure out.
And the danger is pulling too much in your own direction. Even he confessed regrets about in Cleveland withdrawing from teammates and isolating himself. All part of growth.
Here's Simons following the basket by Kyrie Irving. Grant in the post, guarded by KD. Durant with some nice D.
I'll tell you, he has looked just a step slow all game, but his teammates, boy, have they come through. Boy, that's one he wishes he could have back, especially against soft defense.
Now, here's Simons. Following the miss by Kyrie Irving. Simons, the pass to Nurkic. Now the pass to Hart. O'Neal with the defensive effort. Nets trail by five.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
On the wing, Irving. Nice move. And the layup is up and in. Irving's got 7 points for the quarter.
You've got to have a short memory. Put a poor first half in your rear view and now make an impact.
Passes it to Nurkic. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Grant gets a wide open look. Knocks down the three ball. Grant's got seven.
Very good awareness from Grant. Just the ability to catch and shoot. So important to his growth.
Durant against Grant. The kick out to Irving. Another miss by Irving. Portland leading by six. That's a two from Simons. And it's in. Basket number six for him thus far. He has only missed two shots from the floor.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher. And coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Here's Claxton. He provides a good amount of offense for the team, averaging around 11.5 points a game. Grant kicks to Simons, and there's the call on Durant. That's his third foul of the game. Mills is checked in for Brooklyn. And a switch here also for Portland. Watford's checked in. Nurkic with it. Pass to Watford. Six on the shot clock. Here's Simons. Got a piece of it, and he recovers it. Sharp. Nailed from three-point land. Sharp's got the lead up to 11 now for Portland.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thanks, guys. The Nets have tremendous talent, of course, but there have been some challenges. KD says, I know the fans have high expectations for us, but if you're a fan, you'll appreciate Nets basketball and what we're trying to build, and you'll follow us along this journey because you never know what may happen. Kevin, back to you.
Great. David, thank you. Now a timeout called by Brooklyn.
You know, I think one thing Coach will address in this timeout right now is you're missing a lot of shots. Why not become more of a facilitator out there?
Now, hang on to the floor. Your Brooklyn Nets. Make some noise. noise, everyone.
Nets trail by 14. Now Mills. He's still scoreless so far in this one. He lobs it up. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Driving in. The shot, no good. The Nets go the other way with it. And nothing is falling for him right now. So it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Trailblazers. 14 points, their largest lead in the game. 124 left in the third.
Second personal foul. Third team foul.
And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Trailblazers.
I like this throwback approach they're taking, looking to score high percentage shots in the paint. And so far, it's working.
And the other thing, guys, that they've been very effective at is shooting the long-range jumpers. The defense has been having trouble closing out to them in this game in particular.
He hits the second from the line. Nets trail by 15. Now here's Simmons. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 9.5 points a game. Curry is inside. Pass to Sharp. Shot clock at 5. Back to Curry. Fires for 3. And that one is off.
No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
And I think you can start to feel their frustration mounting. With every missed bucket, it becomes more and more desperate.
Johnson with a screen on Curry. The shot from the low post is good. Sharp's got 5 points in the quarter.
And not quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots, playing smart with the lead.
Now here's Simmons. A 3 from Mills. And again, no good by Brooklyn.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Johnson gets the bucket. Johnson's got 5 points so far.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Here's Curry with the 3. And it's Portland with the rebound. Here's Winslow. From deep. And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. And so it's the Portland Trail Blazers with a 19-point advantage heading into the next quarter. Their defense has been terrific in this game. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed. And you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
You love the unselfishness, finding the best look, and it doesn't matter who's taking it.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. Ben Simmons is out there with Durant. And it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Sumner in at the 2. So that's the Nets 5. Now, here's Irving. Looking to end his cold spell. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Nurkic has got his 5th rebound in this one. There's the pass to Hart. With the fadeaway. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Now, here's Durant. And count it from 19 feet away.
That's just such confidence when Kevin Durant gets into that mid-range jumper. Like, forget about it, defense. It's over.
Irving against Simons. passes it to Little. From deep three-point range, and they recover it. And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That's his third foul of the game. The Nets making a switch here. O'Neal's checked in.
Coming out on the floor for your Nets, Royce O'Neal.
Grant outside.
Hey, yo, right here, baby.
Simons on the wing, covered by Irving. Nurkic a screen on Irving. Clock at four. There's Nurkic putting it right back in. And the Trailblazers lead by 19.
Oh, how about the finesse there? Nice little gentle touch on the board.
And you know, when you have that gentle touch, those tip-ins are easy to come by. Here's Sumner, Claxton, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Simons against Irving. Nobody near Nurkic. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Nets. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points.
Well, that's just inconsistency from him, and it's happened all night, and it hasn't helped their cause.
Hart the pass to Grant. Now Simons. Back to Grant. There's the drive. And it's Simons missing. Nets trail by 17. Here's Durant, and then Durant with the dunk.
Kevin Durant has the kind of handle and creativity to get by defensive players off the dribble drive. Nicely done.
Pass to Simons. Shoots from 12. It's deflected. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. The 11-footer. Right on the bucket.
Well, three-level scorers will use the mid-range when it's given. Kyrie Irving did exactly that.
It's Hart on the wing. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Team 7. Shooting for Portland. Josh Hart. Two shots.
That free throw missing. There's a check-in for Edmund Sumner. And the Trailblazers making a change here as well. Sharps checked in for Nasir Little. And he's good on the second. Nets trail by 14. Outside, KD. That one goes. Count it. Durant's got 6 points in the quarter.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
And here's Sharp. Nurkic a screen on Irving. Here's Simons. Here's Nurkic. And that's good. A nice job in the glass as they pick up two on the second effort.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Grant against KD. Lays it up and banks it in.
Kevin Durant knows exactly where his scoring opportunities come from, and he is capitalizing right now.
Sharp, the pass to Simons. Now, here's Nurkic. Kicks it to Grant from deep. Kyrie Irving with the rebound. Irving's got his fourth rebound in this one.
Well, this has not been his finest hour, but give your teammates some credit for doing the job of stepping in.
Trailblazers leading by 12. Simons surveying the D. The rebound by the Nets. Claxton's got his sixth rebound on the night. O'Neal dishes to Irving.
Last 2 minutes to play. Fourth quarter.
There's 1:54 left to play here in the fourth. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him. That sends Kyrie Irving to the free throw line. It's going to be on Yusuf Nurkic. Justice Winslow, he's checked in for Portland.
At the line, Kyrie Irving. And at the line, one time.
That free throw good from Kyrie Irving.
If you listen to other NBA players, Kyrie Irving is one of their favorites to watch. He has as complete an offensive arsenal and as pretty a game as there is.
Now a timeout called by Portland. They lead by nine. 1:53 left in the fourth quarter.
Let's go.
And with an update from the sideline, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Guys, during that last break, I listened to Chauncey Billups talk to his team. His concern was both their inconsistency and their amount of three-point shots. He said, let's move the ball for good shots. If you have an open three, take it. Otherwise, let's attack the rim and put some pressure on these guys. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Now, here's Grant. 1:43 left here in the fourth quarter. Nurkic, a screen on KD. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. We have a step back, and he nails the jumper. Durant's got 10 points here in the second half.
And Durant, so dangerous as a scorer. He can shoot it from deep, but also beat you off the dribble there. He just stops and pops.
Portland moving the ball around. Simons from outside. Good, and Grant gets the assist. And the Trailblazers lead by 10.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
You know, we see this all the time. You're basically, as a defender, hoping the man misses rather than putting in the work to get over screens.
Just a great hustle play there. Energy and passion. This is what you play the game for.
1:03 left in the fourth. Simons against Irving. Going inside. Nurkic trying to get open. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Personal foul. 13 foul. At the line for the Trailblazers. Anthony Simons. At the line with two shots.
Gets the first. That will put them up by nine. Cannot convert on the second. That misses. And so it's Irving. He brings it up for the Nets. Shoots over Winslow. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
Kyrie Irving comes at the game with a scorer's mentality, and right now he is carrying the offense.
Now, here's Sharp. Not a lot of room. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
First personal foul, fourth team foul. Shooting for Portland, Sharp, two shots.
First free throw is good, and that stretches their lead to eight. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a nine-point ball game here.
And you can wrap this one up. Great job to stay cool at the line and finish it off.
Irving passes to Claxton. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. It's good from long range.
Man, that is a good one. Kyrie really just comes alive when the game gets tight.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
Team's fifth foul. Shooting for Portland. Sharp. Shooting two.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he gets them both, and it's an eight-point game. Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
We got 13.
They're trailing by eight. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
A lot to talk over and improve on for next time.
Well, maybe it could wait until after the game because this one is over.
For Team Hype. Get loud, everyone. Let's give it up for Team Hype.
Over in the corner, Edwards. To the wing right side. 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Hands the three.
The pressure is on, and Patty Mills says, give me the basketball.
And he commits the intentional foul.
Next foul, De'Ron Sharp. Second personal foul, penalty. At the line for the Trailblazers.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. The Trailblazers making a switch here. That's off as well. So he misses both. Now a timeout called by Brooklyn. They trail by five. 12 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Guys, your thoughts?
Trying to stay alive. They've got to work quickly.
This is the very definition of desperation mode right now. They need a quick shot and a quick foul.
And here's KD for three.
Well, this is what you call your big man playing big. Terrific work on the glass.
Second personal foul. Shooting for Portland, Jusuf Nurkić, two shots.
Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six.
You know, it took Nurkić a while to kind of establish himself as a starting center in the NBA, but it didn't take long to see it's a role he deserves.
Irving kicks to Harris. Fires the three. And so it's Portland winning this one. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for him, Greg. They really had to work for this win.
That's a good point. I mean, weaker teams might have buckled at the end with the crowd amped up, everyone in the building kind of rooting against you. But they stood tall and pulled it out.
Well said. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching as we present our New Balance Play.